right to left.
That's a beautiful sound. Stuart, tell us,
2 o'clock.
You're running a 22 rim fire at 500 yards on a steel plate.
Yep.
And look at this thing. Look at the length of the barrel. How do you get your scope? How do you get enough elevation out of your scope?
Okay, so yeah, it's a 22 rim fire, 22 long rifle. I'm using match ammunition, so it's subsonic. And yeah, this is one of my 22 rimfires. I've got a pick rail on it. This is a March Genesis scope. It's actually my prototype. So the current production models are slightly different, different mount system and whatever, but the Genesis has a huge amount of elevation adjustment, 400 minutes of angle possible. So to get from a, to get from a 50 yard zero to 500 yards, we need 139 minutes of angle, so that's pretty easy. We've got a long way to go there. So
139 minutes. So for people at home trying to do that with their standard scope,
yeah,
they're going to be aiming in the trees above it.
Yeah, that's going to be a major problem for that. Yeah. You're dead right. But yeah, no, we can wind this back at 0 to 100, 0 to 50 and wind up to that and do all of that and keep winding. But, you know, for today, we haven't got a target pass there, so that is really what it's about. But yeah, it's quite interesting. Not a lot of wind, but it is playing around there a little bit. Let's fire another shot.
Certainly makes it interesting, seeing you've had about a dozen consecutive shots hit on that plate at that distance. Is pretty impressive. All right, let's see how you go.
Yep.
Hey, another hit.
There you go.